to another fun-filled BRGY Friday Fiesta! Happy, happy Friday, B-Fam! Pero bago yan, sino muna yung mga coffee lovers dito? Taas ng kamay. Sino mga hindi nakakapag-function ng walang kape? Para sa atin to. This day is ours as we celebrate National Coffee Day. Kaya naman, let's raise our cups to celebrate this beloved beverage.
Yes, saktong-sakto yan to kickstart our day. Kasi kailangan talaga nating magising at ma-energize, di ba?
Yes.
To ace the fun challenges that lie straight ahead. This is Kiara Gregorio.
And kasama nyo rin ako dito, your Born Next Boy, VJ Miranda, here on The Place to Be. Be happy, be you, BRGY. B-Fam, buong linggo, we've talked about the different steps and routes that we need to get through, you know, to triumph in life. We can start with mga baby steps, take huge risk and leap, or even have a reroute when we feel like that way isn't for us. Pero kahit ilang beses pa man tayong maligaw or mapagod sa journey natin, it's always important to continue and just go straight towards our goals. Gaya na lang dito sa BRGY, where we love achieving goals, mapa in life man yan or exciting BFF games yan. Pero Kiara, since we're talking about mga rewards, taking risks, syempre, may mga premyo dapat yan eh. Kung may premyo tayo dito sa Friday Fiesta, ano yung gusto mo mapanalunan?
Baka maisip, pwede cash na.
Cash na. Paki-cash na lang po.
Baka naman. Ikaw, Jay, ano yung sa'yo?
Ako, parang same thing, di ba? Kasi napapagod tayo dito eh. We need to have fun and mas masayang mag-enjoy ka with a few rewards din as well.
But yes, let us take the fun to the fourth power as we will be joined by the next gen of P-pop idols. Mm-hmm. And straight from their debut, these charming quartet are more than ready to make their fans swoon. In spite of their struggles, paano nga kaya nila sinisiguradong maaabot ang finish line to success? Here are Ash, JC, Axel, and Alex of Ajaa.
Welcome to BRGY! Hi, hello!
Hello!
You know, welcome! Ayan, kindly introduce yourself sa lahat ng mga B-Fam natin.
Every day,
season day,
we are Ajaa. Hello po, I'm Ash. I'm the leader, visual, and the lead rapper of the group.
Hello everyone, my name is JC, and I'm the main dancer and the lead vocal of the group.
Hi everyone, my name is Axel. I'm the main vocal of the group.
Hello everyone, I'm Alex. I'm the main rapper and the lead dancer of the group.
Yeah. Hello everyone! Yung outfit ko talaga today.
Parang
mali-mali muna to. Pero ayan, ilalaban natin to. Pero ayan, uy, balita namin talagang fresh na fresh. Congratulations from all the training.
Thank you.
Nakapag-debut na rin as well. So we would love to know more about you. And mamaya kasi mag-enjoy naman tayo for all the games. Pero I wanna ask Ash again. Bukod sa pinagsasamang letters ng pangalan yun, yung AJAA, ano nga ba yung ibang meaning pa nun for you?
Meron pa po kasi parang side meaning yung Ajaa, which means like in Korean po, it means fighting or cheer up. By that po, parang gusto din po namin like through our songs po, want them to cheer up or para yun, fighting. Sa mga struggles man na
yes.
Ano man yung...
Nakikita ko madalas yun, parang Ajaa,
ganun
ba?
Ajaa. Kind of lifting up their spirit yes. And music as well.
At least nakakapag-inspire pa tayo ng mga viewers niyo especially. And ito, bukod sa performing, magaling ka rin daw kasi sa video editing. So, matagal ka na bang may interest sa digital art?
Actually po, parang nag-start lang po talaga ako sa arts, yung parang drawing lang po. Mm-hmm. Parang sa paper lang, parang yun lang po. Tapos, pandemic po, nag-scroll po ako sa mga apps po. Tapos may nakita po akong isang parang video na ina-edit po yung mga idols nila. So parang doon din po ako nag-start na mag-try po. At almost a year po ako nag-posting sa mga editing accounts ko po.
Ang galing!
Pero right now po, since yun nga po, officially artist na din po.
Ibang arts naman yung inaatupag mo nga ngayon.
But now, speaking of arts, I wanna go over to JC. Hey. Kasi aside from dancing daw, you also paint. So when, kailan nagsimula to? When did you start immersing yourself into visual art?
Sa totoo po, kinder pa lang po ako, bata. Daycare pa lang po. Tapos po, nilalaban po ako sa barangay po, mga
gano'n. Mga inter-barangay po. Talented kid. Panglaban agad. Ito, lipat naman tayo kay Alex muna. You got scouted daw by a South Korean, grabe naman, agency before. So what made you decide to pursue a P-pop career naman?
I really think po yung mga parang kailangan ko po and yung mga family and friends. Yun po talaga yung inisip ko. And Ayun! Any naman po, pipiliin ko basta performing because performing is my life.
Yes. Performing is your life.
Let's go over to Axel. You have a fun hidden talent daw na talaga namang curious kami. Pwede mo bang i-share yan sa amin?
Sobrang ano po siya.
Hidden.
Random po siya kasi I can fold my ears 3 times. I don't know if other people can do it. Pero kasi my ear is kind of big. Pero it's very weird. So, 1, 2, 3. Ganun lang po.
Grabe. Para mo nalaman yun na nagagawa mo?
Pinaglalaroan ko po yung tega ko.
Pwede rin sa akin.
Hala, parang napupulad siya. Ganun. Uh-huh. Tapos tinay ko.
Ikaw, ano yung hidden talent?
Kaya ko pag alamin tega ko.
Ay! Ito, sige, sige.
Wow!
Oh.
Kaya ko
pa ba? Wow. Kaya ko ba? Kiara, I think nagtago na yung talent.
Nahiya na siya.
Hidden na rin siya lalo. Pero yeah, pero speaking of all the fun and games na ginagawa natin ngayon, no? Let's proceed to our first BFF game naman. So for our first game for today, makahati tayo to 2 teams. So makakasama ko dito si Ash and si Axel. And then for Kiara, kasama naman si JC. And si Alex also for this one. And so sabay-sabay tayo mag-clap in 3, 2, 1. Alright!
Wow!
Bakit nandiyan ka na?
Teleport.
Lumipad na lang bigla. Alright, so ito yung game natin for today. As you can see, meron tayong mga marbles over here na kailangan lang natin i-shoot itong mga marbles na to here sa ating box by using this ruler. For this one, kailangan per person, 2 ang kailangan ma-shoot. So, salitan tayong 3. So, okay. RBG?
Yes!
G!
Alright, start na tayo. Okay, pila-pila.
Pila-pila.
All right, let's start the game. In 3, 2, 1. Okay, next.
Yun na, yun na.
Ano ba yan? Split second, alright. So that's our first game. Mayroon pa tayong consequence?
Consequence?
Meron daw. Okay.
Oh!
Sumayang
na. Favorite K-pop song.
Wala bang iba? Parang hindi na ba?
Okay, okay.
Give up. 3, 2, 1, go.
Pop, pop, pop. Pop, pop.
Papa,
papa, papa.
Sabi 100%. Alright. Sa mga performance nila na yan. That has been it for our first game. Nakasabay ng Berry Light.
That's just the first step in getting the BFF victory today. We have more games to play when BRGY returns.
This performance going to be different from your other shows?
Well, since makakausap ko yung mga fans na nandyan, ako lang din mag-isa dito, wala akong DJ, so tingnan natin yung performance natin. Hola, hey, mabuhay!